I'm a bad boy doing good things. Got a lemonade with chicken wings. With a bad bitch, it's quite thick.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. You're joining me today in Kuala Namu Airport. So today we're gonna fly from Airasia, A220, a low budget airline. But is it worth it? Or is it expensive? Or it's low price airline? We're gonna find out. Let's go. So we have like 30 minutes to wait for the plane boarding start, so we're stuck. Why don't we drink some coffee like that? Yeah, it's kinda, yeah, gotta wait. Okay, so we might have a problem while we pass TSA. My mom forgot, mom accidentally put a scissor inside while we packing. I think mom forgot to put it out the scissor. But it's okay, but we managed to pass the TSA, but okay then. Now we're going to the gate now. So our flight's kind of delayed a bit, but I hope, like, it's supposed to be arrive like 3 o'clock, but I think from flight from Jakarta to Medan, it's supposed to be like 5 minutes. Not delay, but like fast, early. But they have 5 minutes delay a bit, so I think it could be crosswind or traffic, but I hope the plane will arrive. So I'm gonna wait you guys in a minute.
Hi.
We just start boarding now, we're in seat one that I remember. So here we go then. Apa kamu? After delay about like 30 minutes or 40 or 20, we finally pushed back and we managed to taxi. And this is voiceover and it's time lapse too, because I don't want to take too long video, because on like 18 minutes it's fine. And yeah, and fun fact, while we taxi, engine 2 like hasn't on. It's supposed to, like, engine 2 on. There's Malaysian Airlines 737-800. We taxi to the other side that where did my first video, where the Malaysian, I mean, from Kuala Namu to Singapore. Well, not Singapore, actually, it's Kuala Lumpur from the 757. And yeah, and it's kind of long a bit. And it's kind of bumpy because the taxi is kind of not normal. But good thing is we managed to arrive in the runway in the short hold. And while we wait, it's kind of long a bit. Okay, the wing's kind of long, so sorry about that. And we just wing another plane. It's like ATR, just land, it's wings air, and okay, just land, and then start entering the runway, strobe, land, and landing lights on. Okay, and here we go.
bound takeoff. Goodbye, Kuala Namu. I hope we can go there again in the next year or that. Okay, I think what should I do? Okay, I think I was gonna switch to the next part.
This is emergency card it has. Tutorial how to brace, emergency exit and how to use oxygen mask and how your seat belt. Okay, I might don't like to read the emergency card.
Once again, safety reminder, please be mindful when the card is passing through the aisle. We thank you for your cooperation. Happy buying and enjoy your trip.
Listening, the flight attendant says, this is how the table looks like. Not dirty though. My meal with chicken, rice and water. The chicken rice is so tasty, I really want it more. And the water is good though. Two hours later. Just wait and we will start descent around D about 5 minutes. Oh, I see a ship over there, kinda hard to see. It's kinda messy but still good, but the trash can. Oh, I can see land over there. I think we have a rivet in Jakarta. Over there that my little brother subbed to his channel, please. It's kind of severe turbulence, I'm not shaking the camera, is the turbulence okay?
Ya, kayaknya awannya itu yang ada anginnya, Ndra. Gitu, Ndra.
start make a turn for line up the runway.
Okay, thanks for to use my voice over like the AI chat. And okay, we're on final approach. I just heard the landing gear down, but I'm gonna time up so we can arrive there fast. Okay, time to airline list. One, the service good and the flight time is good and the food's good. Two, the thing that I see on the commercial, it's like it's still clean. Like if you want to see like United or Delta, it's supposed to be clean, but it's kind of clean on the table. Three, it's the same like the toilet. And the four one is, and I think I'm thinking it's low budget because in my country it's like ₹15,000. It's like $1. It's kind of low budget. It's like for the drink or the food like that, but it's good. It's good service. I think I'm gonna give like 8 out of 10. Still good and still fine. And I think you guys should fly AirAsia if you want to try.
And we have park on the gate.
Yeah, see you tomorrow then. As always, bye.